All right, we're going after common carp yet again using canned corn. Okay.
There he is.
There he is. Be another nice carp. There he is, another common carp on our canned corn. I'm gonna get him right back in the water so we can get another one.